It was the year that Greta came to Glasgow.
We say no more blah, blah, blah.
There were princes and presidents too, and a few famous faces in the most unlikely places.
You can totally tell, like, Leonardo DiCaprio's a bit hipsterish. He would totally be a Partick Thistle fan, wouldn't he? He was in Maryhill because he was hanging out with Ian McCall. He wasn't even here for COP.
So, Leo, if you're watching this, if you need any tickets for Thistle, just come to me. I'll get them for you, no worries.